Hello and welcome. My name is Manuel Quintana with Pragmatic Works, and in collaboration with MAQ Software, we're going to take a look at one of their custom visuals called Thermometer. It's a simple yet very effective way to show data, and we're going to explore it in Power BI right now. Now, this visual right here that we see, the thermometer, is definitely used to graphically represent an actual value of a measure in comparison to a targeted value. So it does serve some similar functions like a gauge or a KPI, something like that. There's not too many options, but sometimes you want something simplistic, something really quick, fast, and easy, just to look at a value and see how it's measuring up. That's exactly what this can be used for. Now, in our example, since it's called the thermometer, we want to have fun and have a literal approach, so we're measuring, you can see, temperatures. And let's look at some of the format options we have that we can do this. But you can envision other things, like sales versus total sales. Right? Target value of individual sales managers. Have fun with it in this thermometer kind of landscape. So let's pick this visual and let's look at some of the format settings. As far as the field, well, very straightforward. This is going to be our actual value, our target value, which you can see is represented here. We have a min and then a max. And we'll talk about these ranges here momentarily. So as we go through and we look here at these options, if we do not, the only item that's actually required here for this visual to work is just temperature. So it's actually just this metric at the top. So if it was current sales or temperature, whatever it might be, that's all you need. The rest you can actually manually specify here in configurations if you didn't have some field or a column that you would end up mapping to it, like we see here on the right-hand side. So we can label min and max. We can place it on there. If we wanted, we can have this removed or remained. Kind of cleans it up a little bit, but it's great having this additional value. If you wanted to alter the text color of this, we can. And you can see I'm using a special alt code, alt0176, just to put the degree symbol for Celsius. But you can put whatever you want that goes after that value. As well as for moving on from configurations, naturally we could turn this legend on or off. So we can see that. We can enable certain legend titles if we like as well. And this is also where we can control our ranges. So we see 100 to 200, this is going to be in conjunction with our minimum value. So our minimum value is actually 100. So between 100 and 200, it's going to be this blue color, which is where we're falling right now. And you can see if I were to change this, so let's just change it to yellow. We can see it changes right there. And then of course, then we can go 200 to 250, 250 to 300, 300 to 350. And that's how we're getting this set up right here. It's really effective, really fun, definitely something you want to add in there, just once again, to make it very transparent as to how this performance is occurring. So beyond that, we can add title and all the other standard kind of formatting options you'd like as far as headers, general, kind of the size, the scoping, and backgrounds. Thanks for watching this video, and if you have any questions about this or need a similar business solution, feel free to contact MAQ Software at sales@maqsoftware.com. As well, for any of your Power BI training needs, be sure to reach out to us at Pragmatic Works by emailing us at training@pragmaticworks.com.